Going to be seeing what is inside this blood pressure machine from 1932. First thing I'm going to do is open up the batteries. And as I predicted, they're extremely corroded and probably unstable. So we have to be extremely careful with this machine. So.